How do I prevent my husband from seeking another woman? From me, a wife with no way out.
Miss B. The first thing to remember for someone with little sexual experience is that it is not your fault. Nobody is born skilled at lovemaking. Take a moment to relax and follow your heart's desire. There are various ways to bring pleasure to both you and your husband. While the saying, be a lady in the streets and a whore in the sheets, may be outdated, waiting passively won't help you either. Learn how to surprise your husband. Your husband might find it exciting if you make the first move and arouse him.